for the conditions most of the people on the planet living. You know it is, the stress I'm ever feeling the neck. Every time electric get disconnect, brick gravel, brick barrel, buckets and crab barrels. Concrete cracks, crackheads and alcoholic battles. The bottles is better than them, let's not pretend. Few things on earth as weak as the will of men. So backstabbing is the normal path. Loyalty for your heart, never was a cold in the street. What a bunch of fart, they will snitch to save their own skin. Sell heroin to their cousin with the strongest of grins. Whether they bag it, chop it, wash it, cock it, pop it. How does it get here from the tropics when they bomb it? Drop it, oil, profit, been working for a couple centuries. Why would they ever stop it? Road order politics, it's the same game with the same aim. Just that they're playing with bigger plates. So greedy politicians that we claim that we hate. When you really analyze it, we behave the same way. Power, we worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still coward. Power, we worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still coward. Brothers think they got their gaps, rat a tap, tap, tap. Police kill another brother, they just fall back, back. Racist stab a man and laugh, we don't do jack facts. So tell me, where them gangsters really at? Man, I saw a world program, they will kill over flags. But ain't even got the strength just to be better dads. Yeah, the same kind of dads that we never had. That's half the reason that we're demons and we're feeling so mad. I ain't saying that I don't understand, I walk the rope tight. Now my balance is a little better, I should analyze the mind state that we have. That we say that we need to survive and stay alive, but never thrive in these streets. Get more praise for prison and forgetting degrees. See poor people speak with the language of self-defeat. When we think of power, we think the guy with the suit. Are we blinded to the potential in the mind of our youth? When we think of power, it's cars, clothes and jewels. But cars, clothes and jewels are owned by who? And if a girl wanna fuck you cause of what you were whipping, remember my brother, there's someone pushing something bigger. Power, we worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still coward. Power, we worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still coward. My mother's as white as my father is black now, ain't she? If I made songs saying I clap honkies daily, even black used to be like, Akala's gone crazy. You can't say that, nah, that's racist. But black self-destruction has become entertaining. We're claiming we're being real, but I think that we're faking. But I'm not mentioning the effort that they put into creating situations for the death for your closest relations. For some, white is power, and everything is good. Well, there's plenty of white people that still live in the hood. And of course, black represents the other end of the scale. Black Dave, black Mark, black dog, black male. When black women straighten their hair, what do you think they're doing? Siding with power, even if it means the beautiful hair is ruined. And when our boys think having a German car and French champagne really will define who they are, it's called power. We worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still coward. Power, we worship the power, but not the energy. Just not giving a fuck, putting brothers in the cemetery. Power, we worship the power, but not the real power. We won't fight the real enemies, so we're still cowards.